a strange feeling of deja vu. I don't know about you, Derek.
Yes, we're making a habit of it, aren't we?
How was your holiday?
Absolutely fantastic.
You went to Italy?
Yeah, well, not showing off or anything. But I mean, look at this, 82 degrees or whatever it is here. We might as well be in Italy. It's wonderful, isn't it?
I should tell you where we are. We're at the Andover Show. And in just a moment, Steve's going to whiz off around the showground and show us all these wonderful sights. But what a turnout, Derek.
Absolutely fantastic. I mean, this is what it should be like every year. I mean, what have we got? We've got 10 people on the stand. Luckily, I'm enjoying myself with you and drinking again. But, you know, so what? It's wonderful, isn't it?
Well, you're only drinking Ribena and I'm drinking tonic water. It's a lie. I'm drinking champagne, courtesy of 3H Motors.
And I'm drinking red wine laced with champagne.
Isn't that wonderful? Isn't that wonderful?
It's wonderful. It's wonderful.
What a wonderful afternoon. The sun's come out on Andover for the first time, I think, this year. And it is absolutely beautiful. So, thanks for watching the show. And, we're going to show you some more. So, keep watching Town TV. We'll see you in the showground. Bye for now.
Bye.
Excuse me, I just found some Town TV viewers. You're going to be right on the telly right now. So what's your name?
Hello. Maria.
Maria, this is difficult. Maria, where are you from?
Mountbatten Court.
Admiral's Way. Say hello to all your friends.
Hello, all my friends on Admiral's Way. Jeanette, Sharon, Wendy, all of all days, and all my family.
All right, Maria, let's not get carried away.
And somebody else who knew me. What's your name?
My name's Mandy.
Mandy, where are you from?
I'm from Bing Walk on Admiral's Way.
Oh, no, is Admiral's Way taking over this afternoon? I told you we'd bring you Punch and Judy. Well, if I didn't, I'm telling you right now. So here it is, Punch and Judy, and of a show. I don't know, it looks a bit sexist to me. Punch is giving Judy a big battering with that stick. I'm not quite sure about it, really. So, Steve, off to your right here, some Town TV viewers. Hello. What's your name? What's your name?
Ian Ross.
What's your name?
Ian Ross.
Ian Ross. And where are you from, Ian?
Andover.
But whereabouts in Andover?
Devon Osset Place.
From where? King Arthur's Way.
Yay.
Let's go and speak to this gentleman here. Good afternoon, sir.
Yes, sir.
How are you?
Very well, thanks. How are you?
What a wonderful day.
It is a lovely day.
The sunshine.
Beautiful, yes, very nice.
What's your name?
Don Aspinall.
Don?
Don Aspinall.
Don, where are you from?
And Little London, Andover.
Little London.
That's right, yeah.
Look into that lens and say hello to all your friends from Little London.
Hello. How many? Hello, friends.
What's your name? What's your name? Oh, what's your first name, Mrs.?
Gina.
Well,
Zena.
Zena. Are you enjoying yourself?
Very much indeed.
Lovely weather?
Very nice indeed. Thank you. Beautiful. Yeah.
Are you enjoying Punch and Judy?
Oh, I think it's wonderful. Yeah. Wonderful. Beautiful. It's one of the oldest things that's going, and I think it's one of the biggest attractions. Don't you?
I think it's
Very nice.
Brings back memories of my youth.
Don't it all with us?
Anyway, Don, thanks for talking to us. And hope Little London keeps doing well. Well done. Well, as you probably know, the Andover Show is organised by the Andover Lions Club. There we are. Look, we've got a list of things going on. Punch and Judy Show, ATC Band, Red Rice Health and Fitness Club, Punch and Judy Show, Gymnastics. Again, the Punch and Judy Show. What's the time? It's 3 o'clock. And what's coming up next? We've got the Hawk display. I presume from the Hawk Conservatory. Conservancy. I'll start that again. And now we've got the Hawk Conservancy coming up. But first, we're going to go and see the Andover Lions Club, which means we've got to climb through the fence, Steve. Because we're very privileged to be behind this wire. If I hold it up for you, we can get through. And we'll go and talk to the Andover Lions Club in this stand over here. So let's go and see what's going on. This looks like the Andover Lions Club to me. I'm just going to come and say hello to you around here. And you're not going to hit me. What's this big hammer for?
People don't buy, look. People don't buy, we hit them with that, though.
Is that right?
You ain't going to record that, are you?
I'm afraid we are, yes. Well done, Andover Lions, for doing all this. This is great, isn't it?
Yes, yeah. Well, eat the Andover Lions on the door next door, you know.
And there's two ladies horse in the races.
Are they? Well, we're going to go...
A.J. Turner, he's the main sort of lion.
What's your name?
Stan Turner.
Stan, where are you from?
Crawley.
From Crawley. Look into that lens and say hello to all your friends in Crawley.
Oh, hello everybody in Crawley.
And don't hit me with that hammer. Right. Who am I talking to next?
Right, Tina.
That man there. That man there. Yep. Well, he looks very fit. We'll go and have a word with him. Hello, sir. What's your name?
Burt Turner.
Burt, where are you from?
Where do I live? Palestine, Greatley, Mayfield Eggs.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Mayfield Eggs?
Yeah.
Well, give a big plug for Mayfield Eggs. Look into that lens and say hello to all your friends.
Hello, all my friends, yes.
Yeah. Well done, Andover Lions Club. You've done a great, great afternoon this afternoon. The weather is fantastic, isn't it?
Yeah, lovely, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, we're doing well here. And the big draw, all those prizes donated by the traders of Andover, look.
That's very, very good indeed, isn't it?
Me and Liz, we collected them ourselves.
Yeah.
And that's all donated by the traders of Andover and District. We've got to say District.
That's right.
Yeah.
This must be one of your best afternoons ever, though, mustn't it?
Yeah, getting along nicely, yes.
Absolutely beautiful here. The sun's shining. It could have been yesterday when it was cold.
No, I'm the charter member of the Lions.
Are you really?
Yes, yeah, one and only.
So how long does that go back?
Goes back 31 years.
Is it really?
Yeah.
1960?
Something like that. So we had our 30th year last year.
Yeah. So how's the Andover Lions going?
All right, yes. Yeah, we've got a few more young ones in it, and they're doing well. Yeah.
Well, absolutely brilliant. Yeah. Thanks for talking to us. I wish you the best success this afternoon.
Right, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thanks Bye. For talking to us. Thank you. Don't forget, it's still crazy. If you're watching this after Saturday, it's too late. But still crazy are at the big Smallow Barn Dance. July the 1st at Smallow in aid of the Wessex Hospice Trust. How about that, Steve? It's a blow up a guitar. There go the balloons. Look at those balloons, Steve. Isn't that wonderful? Whizzing off into the afternoon sky. They'll probably end up in Barcelona or somewhere. But this is a Red Rice health and fitness little stint. Look at them. All the little juniors keeping fit. All these people from Red Rice look much too fit for me. Caroline Blatchford, this is your life.
Not again.
Hello, look. Another
Hi.
One.
Hi, Steve.
We found another keep fitter. The owner of Red Rice Health and Fitness. None other than Caroline Blatchford. Hello.
Hi.
How you doing?
Doing well. It's a beautiful day.
And you guys are out there displaying on the turf?
Yeah, that's right. We've got we're doing a Fit Kids demonstration. Fit Kids is a fitness adventure club for children. We have a club that's for children aged 6 to 10 years old, and they're out there playing games, getting fit and healthy, but the emphasis is all on fun. Their Fit Kids club coach is Lucy Webber.
That's brilliant, and well done for putting a super tent up. It's amazing. I've heard so many good reports about you guys. I mean, you're winning badminton and all sorts of things, aren't you?
Well, we're having a little trouble with badminton. We would be doing better on the squash side, but it's going very, very well. And we also... We were delighted to find out this week that we'd raised over £1,000 for the Mayor's Mini Marathon.
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Well done, you're becoming a pillar of the community.
Thank you, nice to see you again.
Thanks, Caroline. We'll see you later on. Enjoy the show.
Thank you.
If you'd like to follow me, viewers, we're going to go down there and see the mayor of the Test Valley, Ian Carr. And we're going to let off all these balloons on the Trefountain stand, which is just down through here. This is the high point of the afternoon. So, here we go. Come through this way, Steve. Follow me. And, yes, there's Mary and Carr. Ian, a few comments from
you. A few comments?
Yes.
You've kept me on the odd times. Yeah? Well, hopefully we're going to let these go in a minute from here. And I think it's till July the 7th or 9th, and they'll be back in Trefowen's office. Yeah. Then the cartographer will look to see which is the farthest, and the farthest will get the prize.
Great turnout this afternoon, though.
It's been better than last year, I think.
Well, here we go.
Make sure we're on camera. But everybody wants to see.
Yo, here we go. Wonderful sight here.
Okay.
That's amazing.
There's they might stand a lift by the looks of it, one or two of them.
I think I've got the one in the front there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, way up there. It's interesting because some are still just down here, look.
Yeah.
Oh, they did really well.
Anyway, great afternoon, isn't it?
I think it's been great. There've been quite a lot of people through, so that's tremendous. It's what we need.
That's right. Anyway, are you enjoying yourself? How many weeks into it now?
We're now five.
5 weeks.
Yeah, and about 45 things we've been to.
Yeah.
It's tremendous. I'm really enjoying it. I mean, lots of super people.
Yeah.
Going to nice events.
I saw you on the bridge last week at, is it Long Parish?
Oh, Fulton Bridge, yes. Yeah.
Right. It was very worthwhile, wasn't it?
Oh, that was a long-needed bridge that we wanted to cross. So that's got rid of that accident black spot nicely. And that final link in that chain there. So we're really pleased about that.
Yeah.
We're in the middle of doing Charlton at the moment, as you probably gathered, if you come through there. So hopefully that will slow it down there and allow people to cross in the middle of village.
Yeah. Darren, how are you doing?
All right, not too bad.
How was that drum school?
Oh, it was brilliant. Excellent.
And what did you actually pass out as anything? Did you get a degree or something?
No, not a degree so much, just that I've been there, done it, and seen it. That's really? About it, really, yeah.
Did it teach you a lot of it?
Yeah, it did, actually. Yeah a lot of very complicated stuff, but takes a lot of working on. But, it does work.
There you are. See, I told you, Darren Bullis, you see, here this afternoon at the Andover Show, and hopefully he's going to be with Still Crazy next weekend at... this Wessex Hospice Trust. It's a really, really big event. So we'll see you all there next weekend.
See you later.
Okay. Cheers. Thanks, Darren.
All right.
Well, with the ATC band playing in the background, we bid you all farewell from the Andover Show and the Lions Club. And many thanks to the Mayor, Ian Carr.
That's a pleasure. Thank you for seeing me again.
You look very good in this 19-something Rover, which is amazing.
It's very good, isn't it?
Yeah.
I have an itching back to this. It's all right for occasional use, I think. I don't think I like to drive one every day, though.
Maybe you could drive it in the carnival procession.
No, I've actually got an Audi in the carnival procession.
An Audi coupe in the carnival procession. Well, never mind.
Commissioner Martins, thank you.
Kind of a mention of Martins. A bit of a plug for Martins there, but thanks for turning up this afternoon.
That's a pleasure.
What are you doing next? You have something going on here this afternoon, isn't
it? I'll take the salute on the parade in a minute.
Yeah.
And then really it's... things that mayors always do, AGMs, visiting people. It's great, actually. It's really, really enjoying it.
Great. Well, it's good to see you looking so fit and well under all this pressure. Thanks, Ian. Thanks for talking to us.
That's a nice answer.
Thanks a lot. Bye for now. Bye.